the Sport 1 Doppelpass show had an unexpected interruption on Sunday morning. While expert Stefan Effenberg discussed Borussia Dortmund's performance, a hooded spectator abruptly entered the TV round and mentioned something about the GTA 6 video game. Another spectator then poured water over the first one and left. Moderator Florian König swiftly intervened, instructing them to leave the set immediately. The first man mentioned Vice City again before being escorted off by König,